Traditionally, MicroSurvey CAD has always drawn point annotations, including the point ID, description, and elevation labels, in 2D, or at z equals 0. This is fine if you're in plan view, but in a 3D view, the labels do not align with the points. MicroSurvey CAD 2018 has a new system toggle under the CAD Drawing Controls tab called 3D Point Labels. Turning this on causes the point labels to be drawn at the same elevation as the point node.